On the phone, they act one way, but what they write is totally different. I mean, what does she know? Huh, bubble-headed. They're not even in color.
Well, oh, intruder.
What are you talking about?
I'm serious. Intruder alert.
Stop it and send in the clients.
The hull has been breached. In the aft, on the 49th level, starboard side. I've sealed it off.
I'm going out there. Readings?
No.
What then?
Please be careful.
I've no idea what this thing is.
Nah, you worry too much. Lights are out.
They shouldn't be.
Hit the emergency lights. jetpack out here?
On the way.
What happened?
No idea.
Yes, it's still on 49, but it's kind of on 48 and 50.
What?
It's growing. It ate through the hole quite easily. Maybe it's just hungry. It's formless.
How did I get blasted?
Carelessness.
Thanks. Now what do we do?
It's moving.
Where?
Heading down the ship's skeleton towards the starboard engine.
Sweet. Has it left the room on 49?
Affirmative.
I'm going down there.
It's eating through the ship, almost to the starboard engine. We need to stop it now.
Okay, I'm on my way.
Almost there.
Tom.
Tom, can you hear me? Tom, I can't open that door. I need you on the bridge.
All right. This thing is officially making me crazy.
Whoa. What's going on?
You were destroyed.
What? I got destroyed?
Tom,
the intruder has completely taken over the starboard engine.
It's eating as we speak. There's not much time.
Okay, so what do we do?
The starboard engine is totally inoperative. We have to cut that thing loose before it eats the whole ship.
You gotta be kidding me.
No, I'm not. We've run out of options.
But...
No, we've already lost a Tom and an engine. This is getting costly.
So what do I do?
You have to set charges on the starboard wing. One on the outside, one on the inside.
Why don't you set the one on the inside?
Because, Tom, I can't move.
All right, let's get this show on the road.
Station is 3 light years from here.
Great, right in our backyard.
There.
Punch it. Colin. Star Power, this is the Absolution.
Hello, Absolution.
We're on our way to you as we speak. I've lost an engine, so it may take a while. Can I get parts and service?
One moment, please.
Parts and service.
Yeah, hi, this is the Absolution, L-Class Deep Space Explorer. We've lost our starboard engine and we need a replacement. So we won't be there for about a month.
Okay, then you want design?
I'd like to get the same ones we had.
Well, the model you got's been recalled.
Why?
Well, they're unstable after about 2 years. You'll get fluctuation with intermittent power output.
Well, we never had any problem.
Listen, buddy, I got calls on hold. You want designs or what?
Okay, what else you got?
Take a look.
We'll call you back.
Sure thing.
Sarah, which one do you like?
I don't know. Either way, we've got to get two.
Yeah, they all look pretty good.
If only there was an easy way to pick.
Clear to land.
This is the Absolution. We're ready. Can we get two of the Talon STs?
I thought you guys were going to go for those Harbor.
Hey, the people have spoken. We need a pair of the STs.
Oh, yeah. Well, it's going to take a while, though.
Whatever.
All right, I'll get the bots up there right away.
Acknowledged.